I'm Alan Partridge. Hello. Rally driving. The championship start tonight, but here's what I got up to this morning. Hi, you join me with Susie Herper, one of this Britain's top lady rally drivers. Susie, you're going to be subjecting me to some atrocious punishment. What's that?
Well, I'm going to take you around the course that I won the rally on recently.
Right, fantastic. And the stickers, what are the stickers for?
Advertising.
It's as simple as that?
Yeah.
Really is that simple. Before we go around the course, just to explain, this is a modern camera that will be watching all my facial movements. It's the size of a slim Panatella cigar. One more thing. It's a great model. It goes like a bomb. And the car's not bad either. Come on, let's go burn some rubber. I see you quite, oh, oh, hey! Hey! Smoky lady!
Hence the bumpiness.
Yeah, certainly know how to handle this bitch. You keep her in line. I like it. It's good.
You've got to
shut the car because it's a control, really. You take another scrap of the neck and you let it know who's the queen. The car's the bitch. You're the queen and I like it. Yeah, whoa. Yeah.
Now, I'm just
Easy. Yeah. Whoa! Well, whilst driving like she was, maybe big and clever on the rally track, it certainly isn't on a housing estate. Remember, lives matter. Chris.